Okay, we're here in Issaquah, and you're
Chris Root.
And what's this show
this
called?
This is the East King County Rock Show, Rock and Jam.
Okay, and this is the Pickering Barn.
Yes, this is the Pickering Barn.
Is this owned by the city?
I believe it's owned by Issaquah, yes.
Yeah, so they run this place, rent it out.
Yeah.
And it looks like a pretty busy show.
It is. We do it every year, and it's been for at least 30 to 40 years. I can't remember
when. Wow, I was surprised the lineup. This morning.
It's a popular show.
Yeah. So I'm going to go in and look around while it's not too crowded. Thank you very much.
Thank you. Have a good one.
You too. A bunch of polished rocks here. Two each, three for five. Pretty interesting.
Baskets, if anybody needs one.
I see that. Any idea how much this stuff is?
What?
This one and this one, maybe?
I've got Jeannie here.
Yeah.
Jeannie's the electric. We're just barely getting set up. Everything else over here is.
Okay.
I don't know about these guys.
It's Chris and Cola.
Cola, yep.
And Malachi. Now starting to figure out prices and stuff, but I bet you if you come back later.
You know what? $7.
For both?
For both.
Okay. I'll do that. Seems about right to me.
That's what I was figuring. I mean,
yeah. Got any change?
So at the, you know my shirt that says just one more rock?
Change first? Sorry, I'm flying blind right now.
That's fine. Okay, there's that.
Okay.
I'll be back in a second.
Okay.
Lots of cool stuff here. Got some turquoise over here.
That's good. That's Kingman for sure. That's probably Bisbee. See all that's all old stock. See how nice. Like that's their model, which is turquoise.
How's their price?
Well, that one, I mean, I know you're going to think it's a lot, but that one was $330, but for old stock, that quality, that's about what they are.
Yeah.
Oh, my God. He was looking for you.
Yeah.
He was trying to.
Oh, right here. Okay.
There you go. There's that right there.
Okay.
There's yours right there. And this is yours right here.
Thank you very much. You don't have any more, right?
That's what you see is the way up for sale right
okay.
now.
Okay. I'll look again later.
Okay.
Thank you.
Olivia would know if you did have any more of that.
Yeah. Do you have any more of this type of stuff? Like Chrysocolla? Well, you look. I'll check back.
That's interesting for only $55. It looks like it would be expensive, doesn't it?
This isn't too bad here. Actually, three for $5 if you found one that you could make some cabs out of.
Lemon color.
This is kind of cool. Let's see what we got over here.
You know, I had them straight, and then I got all messed up again.
I picked up a Blue Mountain one. They had it labeled wrong, so I told him.
This is
Larimar. It's really pretty.
Hmm.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Okay, I'm gonna move on here. Oh, we can see this back here. Let's see what we got. Me.
You still looking?
Yes. No, no,
no. Yeah. Cool. Cool. Is that, money bag right here?
Yes. 50 cents for these slabs. Pretty cheap. How you doing? Good. Talk to David?
Yeah, a little bit. He was busy, but I talked to his wife more.
Yeah.
She remembered me.
Mm-hmm.
She's like, yeah.
Mm.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. I know. That's life, huh?
What'd you get? Oh, you got some malachite?
Mm-hmm. And you get a discount here, right?
No.
What?
He does take good care of me, but no.
You enjoy it.
So have you gotten anything yet?
I did get an angel wing calcite. I got one of those, but I don't think his square reader is working quite yet. I really want this one right there.
Oh, yeah.
But it's $7.50.
Nice.
The things they come up with. It might be out of like strawberry fruit that's called like strawberry. Yeah. I think it's pretty cool. I showed up and I found you. I think I'm searching for it.
There you go.
Somebody else is gonna just love this. Good present.
Auction has begun. Another side of the auction has begun.
Handling my rocks. No, I don't know if they're going to walk out with my rocks.
No, when I moved my mom.
I think I'm going to pack them all up
yourself.
Myself.
Yeah, definitely.
I don't want anybody. Yeah, nobody else touches it. The only other person that helped me pack my rocks is
that's a full person.
Yeah.
You know,
it's
like, do you put an ad out?
It's like, I need a rock person.
Get it done, my guy. It's going to save me from myself.
Anyway, if you want, I'll give you my card. You can ding me on it. And I'll hop it in.
I saw your roof there earlier.
Not very often is it a show. Kind of rare to have those events.
Yeah. I probably botched it.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
I really like that stuff.
It's just like, it's like, it was actually nice for me.
Different time period.
Which is good. It's actually that time is better suited, I think, you know, than having it in September.
Yeah. Yeah. I mean, it's more stable.
Yeah.
So I lost 22 kids.
Did you? You got three.
Well, that's the walkthrough. Now, I'm going to go back and maybe pick some stuff up.
I'm still going to look around a bit more to see. Some.
Right now we're getting below the sand. If we can do it, it'll be a stone.
What grit are you using right now? Or is this...
Sure.
Are these changeable, or do
they're,
you basically use the same one?
No, I change it out. And this is actually a pretty rough grit, but I don't care. It gets a little sandy.
Is it like a, you think it's like a 60 or like a 500 or?
It's probably closer to a 1200.
Okay. 1200, okay.
But
And so that's pretty gritty for an opal.
Opals are soft, so I would normally not use a 1200, but I'm trying to get below the sand.
So aluminum, mm-hmm. cerium oxide,
I can't get below that. There's no
sand. Okay, great. Well, look at that. Thank you right. so much.
Once you get through
pre-polish.
Nice. Okay, so garnet is okay for pre-polish and pre-pay on the light.
Just to attach the
Now, the one that Chad wore for the wedding, his bolo tie, was that, where did that come from?
All of them. Yeah.
Yeah, French.
Those two? Okay, so $4.
If I scratch it?
No.
I saw it in an hour, like,
this is my favorite repeater site right here.
What?
Storm.
Oh.
See the storm clouds coming
yeah.
in and the waterfalls.
Yeah. Huh.
I think it's got some quartz in it. Probably.
I think it's too really? Soft for that.
Okay.
Because there's fluorite. Scratched it. Which makes me think it might be calcite or aragonite.
Oh, really?
That's just been metamorphosed, you know, squeezed. Let's see what the calcite is.
Thank you.
It's fairly soft, like a 3 or so.
Oh, yeah.
I'm going to take these two.
Okay.
$20.
All right.
Can I take these little cards?
Of course.
Thank you, sir.
All right, thank you.
I just got into it a little bit.
I think so. Well, look at it. Just you look at it.
It's a background.
So I wound up getting a few things at the show, and let's see, I spent under $50, so I'm pretty happy. Cool stuff. This is the best deal. So, make pendants out of a bunch of these. So, that was a pretty sweet day.